And I will use just the tip of the brush, and then I'll add more pressure wherever I want that thicker line. So say, let's start with the center petal here, really thin lines, but I'm going to thicken the lines near the center, near the stamen. And I just like to have a bit of fun with it. Just like when I'm painting, just kind of flick that brush and see what you get.
Want worksheets, coloring pages, and more? Head to patreon.com/ShaydaCampbell.